Yeah. Head and mentally and physically yesterday. Wasting myself.
Make a tune. We'll be right back. missing Mr. Flubberwig.
And so the story goes, he had a very good nose. And so the story goes, it was so big it reached his toes. And one day he tripped right over his nose. But where he fell, well, nobody knows, and this is how the story goes.
Thank you.